40 years after his death, Maxfield Parrish's art is still bringing national attention to the beauty of New Hampshire and Vermont, where he painted much of his work. His painting, The Canyon, was recently sold at auction by Sotheby's in New York City for $3 million.
They felt so strongly about it that they made it the cover. So I think that puts it into perspective.
Alma Gilbert Smith is the director of the Cornish Colony Museum in Windsor, where many of his paintings are on display.
We had opened up a curtain and people were seeing the tremendous beauty, the depth of color, the gorgeous tonalities that this man had created.
One of his most famous paintings, Daybreak, was on display here for 2 years before being sold for $7.6 million. The inspiration for many of his paintings was his home in Plainfield, New Hampshire, called The Oaks. Parrish found sanctuary from the big city and inspiration in New Hampshire, and Gilbert Smith has worked hard to restore and preserve the historic property.
Such ideal country, so paintable and beautiful, so far away from everything and a place to dream one's life away.